This was a wristband of me, which was from the hospital when I was born. And I've had it for nearly over 11 years now. And I've kept it in my life box ever since. And if I lost it, I'll be probably upset.